What are the different bins for biomedical waste management?
Red, white, yellow, and blue.
What goes in each bin?
Red, tubes, bottles, syringes without needles, IV tubes, catheters, urine bags, gloves.
White,
needles, blades,
scalpels and all other metal sharps here.
Yellow,
tissue or body parts,
dressings,
cotton swabs, human waste, blood bags, lab cultures, live vaccines, and stained, discarded linen.
Blue, broken or discarded glass, vials, ampoules.